Due to the health risks associated with prescription pain medication, I treat pain very cautiously. Drug abuse can often be traced back to the pain prescription medicine after a sports-related injury. Patients can experience great pain relief using safer, more effective alternatives, ibuprofen, lidocaine patches, or local anesthetic injections. This, combined with ice, elevation, and rest, should be adequate. Protect your loved ones from opioid prescription pain meds and look for a safer, better alternative.